First time in a spinning class as an amputee.